October 30th, 1735, in Braintree, Massachusetts. I was known for the American Revolution. I was one of the people who signed the Declaration of Independence. Also, who signed the Declaration of Independence were Benjamin Franklin, Thomas Jefferson, George Ross, and John Hancock. I also signed the peace treaty with Paris and with Great Britain. I became the second president of the United States. My cousin, Samuel Adams, the sixth. I died on July 4th, 1826 in Braintree, Massachusetts, where I whispered my last words, Thomas Jefferson survives. But Thomas Jefferson died a few hours earlier during another state. I also have three quotes. Liberty once lost is lost forever. The American Revolution was in the hearts and minds of the people. And great is the guilt of an unnecessary war. I also have a fact on the peace treaty of Paris. On September 3rd, 1783, I was one of the American representatives who signed the peace treaty of Paris in a hotel in New York in Paris. The Treaty of Paris was formally ended the American War of Independence and recognized Great Britain's former 13 colonies as a free independent states, acknowledging the existence of the United States as a sovereign country. Here's another thing. If I had were to have Snapchat, this is what I would have. I also had a nickname. It's Rotundi because of my chubby. Okay.
Chubby is coming out.
Great job, Zach.